once again. I'm back with another video. This is crazy. Three videos straight without no short, but I will come out with a short either later today or tomorrow. This video is not anything like baseball related. This is a Disney World recap. So if you've been watching my channel lately, you would have known that I had just recently gone on a trip to Disney World, and I uploaded some shorts on my channel right here. Like, no, it's not right. I uploaded some shorts onto my channel right here. Just to show y'all guys the fun that I was having. But I didn't really, I didn't actually get to show y'all guys everything. I tried to show y'all like the big highlights, but I didn't show y'all everything. So July 2nd of 2022 at 11:35 a.m. Eastern Time, me and my family got on the plane and we took off to Disney World. It was about a 2.5 hour flight. And we arrived in Orlando, Florida at about 3:15 p.m. Eastern Time. It took about 30 minutes to get our bags and everything and get in a rental car. But at about around like 5-ish is whenever we arrived at the villa that I was staying in. So I went to Disney World for Make-A-Wish because, I mean, some of y'all might know I had cancer. Go watch this video right here if y'all haven't. But yeah, I had cancer, so I got to have a wish. So I went to Disney World for Make-A-Wish. So I stayed at a village that's just for Make-A-Wish kids and their family. It's called Give Kids the World Village. So I stayed there. The first night we didn't really do much. We just kind of were just chilling there a little bit. Did some little games there. We did like mini golf. We did a little bit of basketball. We ate dinner. We just kind of just chilled there. But then Sunday, July 3rd, we went to Hollywood Studios. I made two shorts at Hollywood Studios. This one right here. Yeah. This one was on a ride called Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. That ride was really fun. I liked it because it was the first ride ever at Disney World that's based on Mickey and Minnie. And if you don't know, Disney World is based on Mickey Mouse and Minnie Mouse, Walt Disney. So, that's what this ride was. Like, just Disney World Day 1, Hollywood Studios, Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. I rode a few rides before that. I rode Rise of the Resistance at Star Wars and the Millennium Falcon's Snugglers Run. And then we ate a little bit. And then we rode Toy Story Mania. Let's write Disney World app. Yeah, this is Rise of the Resistance right there. It's temporarily closed right now. But I also rode Millennium Falcon Smuggler's Run. And then I ate something, and then we rode Toy Story Mania. And then we rode Mickey Minnie's Runaway Railway. And then that's kind of whenever it started to rain a little bit. If you ever go to Disney World, be aware of rain. It will rain, guarantee. If you go in the summer, it will rain. Winter, I don't know, but if you go in the summer, it will rain. And then we were just kind of, it was hard to do much because of the rain, but then we were going to ride Slinky Dog Dash, but we weren't able to because of the rain. Sad we didn't get to ride that ride. I feel like that would have been fun. And then we tried to ride this ride, Rock and Roller Coaster. Didn't get to ride that one, but then we rode my favorite ride, the Twilight Zone Tower of Terror. If y'all didn't know, that was my favorite ride. I made a short about how I rode that ride right here.
Hi, I'm back.
right there. That was my favorite ride. It has a big drop again. Just it was really fun. And then we rode, then at the end we rode on like this Disney Skyliner just for fun, and then we went back to our village, and then we ate something, then went back to our village, and then then went to bed. And then, so yeah, at the end of the short about Disney Skyliner and Tower of Terror, I said I'll see y'all tomorrow at Animal Kingdom and Epcot. I did go to Animal Kingdom, but we didn't go to Epcot. Originally, on July 3rd, we were supposed to go to Hollywood Studios. July 4th, we were going to go to Animal Kingdom and Epcot. July 5th, we were going to go to Magic Kingdom. And July 6th, we were going to go to Universal Studios. It changed a lot. So, yeah, we still did Hollywood Studios on July 3rd. And we did Animal Kingdom on July 4th. I uploaded this short at Animal Kingdom. I only uploaded one. I uploaded this one on the Navi River Adventure and the Kilimanjaro Safaris, but I did ride a Avatar Flight of Passage ride. That ride was crazy. It actually feels like you're flying. It's highly suggested. It might have the longest wait out of any ride, but it's worth it. But I mean, right as of right now, that ride has a 120 minute wait. I mean, I had to wait like 10 minutes because, again, I went through Make-A-Wish. I had a genie pass. I could skip ahead in the lightning lane for any ride. But yeah, this short was about the Navi River Adventure and Kilimanjaro Safaris. If y'all don't know where this and right here, I said that there was a zebra. Sorry if it's hard to see them, but there's a zebra right there. Yeah, I just thought I'd point that out. But yeah, before that, we rode a Avatar Flight of Passage ride. Amazing. Probably my third favorite ride. Right, we rode the Navi River Adventure, Kilimanjaro Safari, and then we rode this, dinosaur, like, coaster thing. It was just kind of like a lot of the other coasters. It was inside, but it was pretty fun. There was dinosaurs everywhere, just kind of, it wasn't scary. But then after that, we went back to our village to eat something, and then we went back to Hollywood Studios to ride a few rides that we didn't get to ride, and because my sister wanted to ride the Tower of Terror, she didn't the first time. Went back toward the Tower of Terror again. I loved it. But then we did get to ride the Rock and Roller Coaster starring Aerosmith. And then that was kind of the end of that day. We, basically the end of that day. Wasn't like the most like packed day, but it was still very fun. I loved Animal Kingdom. I loved all the parks. My favorite was, too sure, but after Hollywood Studios Hollywood Studios closes at 9 p.m. Eastern time. Magic Kingdom closes at 11 p.m. Eastern time. So after Hollywood Studios, we actually went to Magic Kingdom for a little bit. Of course, we saw a little bit of fireworks. It was July 4th. We only rode two rides, but it was probably my second favorite ride, Space Mountain. And then we also rode Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger Spin. Of course, we got some pictures in front of the castle, and that was the real end of that day. And then July 5th, we said we were going to go to Magic Kingdom, but we actually went to Universal Studios and Islands of Adventure. We started with Islands of Adventure, even though they closed later, so we should have done that first. But we went to Islands of Adventure first. We rode me and my dad rode a Incredible Hulk roller coaster. Crazy. It's so smooth. We rode a 3D Spider-Man ride, a 3D King Kong ride, and then we went to Universal Studios, rode a 3D Transformers ride, a Race Through New York Jimmy Fallon ride, a Despicable Me Minion Mania ride, a Men in Black ride. Me, my dad, and my sister rode a crazy another roller coaster. It's like the Rock roller coaster or something like that. You can like listen to a song. And then we went back to Islands of Adventure to ride another ride, the Velocicoaster at Islands of Adventure. Me, my dad, my sister, and my mom rode that one. That one was probably the most intense, might be the most intense roller coaster I rode out of this whole trip, but it was fun. And then we also just saw like additional things, like we saw the cool Universal Globe. I don't know why I liked that so much. I filmed this short at Universal Studios, Disney World Day 3, Universal Studios, Minimania, MIB, Men in Black, plus otherwise Universal Globe, and then this other one, Disney World Day 3, Part 2, Islands of Adventures, Incredible Hulk and Velocicoaster, Spider-Man and King Kong rides, and then that was kind of the end of that day. And then, what was that day? What the hell was that day? Okay, when did I upload that one? I don't. Hi. Hi. I don't remember what we did. Okay, what day was that on?
Hi.
Hi again, dude. Okay, that was on July 5th.
What's you up to?
Filming a video.
What?
Mm-hmm. Filming a video.
Oh, I'm sorry,
it's fine. And then July 6th, Thursday, July 6th, we decided to take a break because, I mean, originally we were going to stay in Disney World from Saturday, July 2nd to Thursday, July 7th. But my dad, thankfully, was actually able to extend it 2 days. So Wednesday, July 6th, we decided to take a break. Take a break, stay at our village. I customized a little star. There's like 5 million stars at that village. Like, here's some of the stars at this village. Ooh. There's literally like 5 million stars. There's only 163,000, but it's still a lot. Me and my sister went swimming a little bit, fishing. We ate, we went bowling, and all that cool stuff. And then Thursday, July 7th, we started our day out at the amazing Epcot. I don't know why I said the amazing Epcot, but yeah, we start our day at Epcot. I filmed one video at Epcot, or short, Disney World Day 4 Epcot Mission Space and Remy's Ratatouille Adventure. If you haven't seen the short, I'm pretty sure it's published, but it just is, this one and another one, I'd struggle to upload it, so I'll show you this one.
So I was absent yesterday, we decided to take a break, right now I'm at Epcot, Mission
Space Ride.
I will tell y'all what happens, but
we're doing
the more, like, intense
one. I thought it wasn't that intense, but it was more intense than I really thought it would be.
Off that ride. That ride was
more intense than I thought it would be.
It wasn't like that intense, it was just kind of weird. My stomach did not like that ride at all.
It was not my favorite ride.
I'll tell you what happens after that.
wasn't able to get a good time to finish the rest of it, so I decided to just film the rest of it at Magic Kingdom. Yeah, I filmed it like 4 hours after the last time. Anyway, yeah, so basically the rides that y'all saw there, those were actually the only rides we really rode at Epcot. Epcot didn't have really a whole lot. We rode the Mission Space ride and Remy's Ratatouille Adventure. We could have rode the test track, or maybe like the, but yeah, we rode those two rides. And then after that we went to Magic Kingdom. Now Magic Kingdom is a lot smaller than I thought it was, but it has a lot of rides, but none of them are like really intense. When we first got to Magic Kingdom, it was pouring down rain, so it was really hard to do something. But the first ride that we rode was Pirates of the Caribbean ride, because it was indoors. And then after that we did like, a Peter Pan's Flight ride, we did It's a Small World ride, we did the Haunted Mansion ride, we did the Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh ride, we were gonna ride the Seven Dwarfs Mine Train, but it was temporarily closed the whole time we were there, and then me and my dad did Big Thunder Mountain. We weren't able to do Splash Mountain, but it was raining. Why would we want to do a wet ride? But then me and my dad went to Space Mountain, and my sister and mom went to Pirates of the Caribbean ride, because they didn't get to ride that at first. But yeah, Space Mountain was my second favorite ride, period. It's starting to show its age a little bit. It's pretty old. It's like, it first opened in like 1976. It's pretty old. But yeah, that was my stay at Magic Kingdom. I got some cool pictures that I will show you. I got this picture of the castle in the daytime. I got some videos and pictures on the Small World ride. I got some cool pictures and videos of the fireworks show. Like, there's a cool picture. It's really bright. Yeah, there's another cool one. I got some videos. This picture, really cool. Got some pictures on the Winnie the Pooh ride. Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. This Big Thunder Mountain. This really cool picture of the castle as well. Got a picture of Tomorrowland. Space Mountain, got some pictures of that, and those things, and then, yeah, that was basically the end of our day there. And then, Friday, July 8th, we went to SeaWorld. SeaWorld was really fun. I love animals, so I would like that. First, me and my dad rode this manta ride. It was really smooth. Then we saw some flamingos. And then there was the dolphin show that I will show y'all in a second. So yeah, the shorts that I uploaded at Magic Kingdom were this one, Magic Kingdom.
Hi, it's me.
Disneyworld Day 4, Magic Kingdom, Peter Pan, It's a Small World, and Haunted Mansion. The fireworks show at Magic Kingdom. Woo! And then Disneyworld Day 4, Magic Kingdom, Winnie the Pooh, Big Thunder Mountain, and Space Mountain. And then at SeaWorld, I rode the manta, and then we saw some little flamingos, and then there was the cool dolphin show. I love dolphins. Dolphins are my mom's favorite animal. Saw those some cool dolphins. Dolphins. rode this short at SeaWorld, but I don't know if it actually published again. I think it did, but again, this is another one I had trouble publishing.
I rode this crazy,
Manta. Extremely smooth. Do recommend it. Flamingo Friends. This is a long video. Sorry if you're a little bored, but that's just, I don't know what else to do. I don't know why this footage was so blurry, but it was. Woo! Dolphins. I love dolphins. They're my third favorite animal. And then we went to this little aquarium. There's a few different aquariums, but we went to this one. It had like fish, sharks, a little bit of jellyfish. And then we went to a place like Empire of the Penguin. It was really cold in there, but we saw some cool penguins. There was this really fat one right there. And then you have some cool penguins. And then we saw these little sea lions and seals. They made the funniest noise ever, but they were pretty cool. Which one is it? This one right here. The noise they made was baby. It was just funny as heck. And then all four of us rode a ride called the Mako or Meku. It was pretty nice. And then the Icebreaker, that one goes backwards. It's a short ride, but it's intense. I mean, my mom does not like rides that go backwards. Here's the killer whale show. But yeah, killer whale show. And then that was basically, we wanted to ride a ride called the Kraken, but that one was closed because of the fireworks show that was at SeaWorld. I didn't get to film any of that because it was short, but I got this amazing picture. I love this picture. And then I got a picture from the SeaWorld Orlando sign. And then that was our day at SeaWorld. And then the final day we spent at the Kennedy Space Center. We didn't do a whole lot there because there's not really a whole lot to do. We went to this place, or we went to like the little NASA store. Went to Journey to Mars place. There was like a cool like Earth, or there was a cool show. They had like Earth, Moon, Mars things. They had like the little spacecrafts that are on Mars, like the Perseverance rover, Curiosity, and then we were gonna do this ride, I guess, but the line was long, and then we did Spaceship Atlantis. That was pretty cool. It was basically just like a big spaceship. God, this video was long, but there was, yeah, it's just a big spaceship right there. There's this little part, the Hubble Space Telescope, and then we had like this little NASA ball that I really liked, and then Kennedy Space Center, and that was basically our day at the Kennedy Space Center. It wasn't a whole lot, but it was fun. And that's it for this extremely long ass video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm sorry if it was boring. I just wanted to make one last little video about Disney World. But I, again, apologize if it's boring. I hope it's not. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, maybe leave a like. If you have any questions just want to say anything, feel free to comment down below if comments are not disabled. Subscribe to my channel, Road to 50 subscribers, and I will see y'all guys next time. As always, Go Rangers, FU Astros. Bye-bye.